Hey guys, welcome back to Frankie's Forest. In today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to get rid of fungus gnats or white flies from your houseplants. Let's get started. That's a fungus gnat. And that's a white fly. They're very closely related species, and they do pretty much the same thing to your houseplants. They'll start by landing on the soil, making sure it's a comfy home, and then laying a whole bunch of eggs. As those eggs hatch and the larvae mature, they will start digging through the soil and eating your plant's roots. However, they are quite difficult to see, so don't go in your pot starting to dig around and look for them. Here's how I take care of this issue. To begin, allow your houseplant's soil to dry out for a few days. Make sure it's dry, otherwise what I'm about to tell you is not going to work. Next, you're gonna have to generously spread some food-grade diatomaceous earth all over your soil. Don't worry about mixing it in, just sprinkle it on the top of the soil, but generously. This is what it looks like. It's a bit powdery, it kind of looks like baking powder. Then you're gonna want to not water this for about a week for this really to kick in. Also, any of the larvae that eat the diatomaceous earth will also die, and this will solve the issue. The reason you have to keep your soil so dry when applying this and doing this treatment is because the fungus gnat and whitefly larvae will not survive in dry soil, only in soil that is damp. Within a week or so, you should definitely see improvements. However, make sure to continue applying the diatomaceous earth every time your houseplant's soil dries out after watering. I hope this method helps you. And as always, happy growing.